Breaking news, the Greater Latrobe School District has canceled classes tomorrow after a threat was discovered written on a bathroom wall at the high school. Someone took a photo of the threat and posted it on social media. The school says it does not believe the threat is credible. However, all schools in the Greater Latrobe District will be closed tomorrow while police investigate.